Many parents are asking, how can we protect our kids from danger outside of the school building?
Yeah, it comes less than 24 hours after a 16-year-old shot his classmates as they were walking into their California school. Thank you for joining us. I'm Debbie Knox.
And I'm Nick McGill. R. Kelly Rinke spent the day looking into how Central Indiana schools are keeping kids safe before the first bell even rings. She joins us in the newsroom now with a look at the changes some schools want to make. Hey, Kelly.
Hey, Nick. School districts in Indiana are pumping millions of dollars towards safety, and a lot of that money goes towards securing a building to keep kids safe once they're inside. Administrators are working before the bell rings too.
At the end of the day, schools are a vulnerable place.
School resource officers like Chase Lyday monitor these hallways all day to secure the campus once class starts.
Building relationships and being proactive, getting information of incidents that might be occurring.
And moments like what happened this week at a Southern California school make him take a second look.
Certainly sad anytime a student one slips through the cracks. Our goal is to be as proactive and sensitive to kids' needs.
Lyday is the president of the Indiana School Resource Officers Association. He says SROs focus on what's happening outside the school as well as inside.
Parking lot patrols. We have officers even from nearby jurisdictions that drive by, pay attention to what's going on.
In California this week, the shooter started firing before getting into a building. That's why some districts are also focusing on outside security, like adding cameras. A majority of Beech Grove schools now have them.
It's impossible to prevent, you know, something, but you know, an incident, but at least let's try to minimize it. And so we've worked very hard on that.
Beech Grove also wants to hire more SROs so that there can be one at the middle school and high school.
You have to try to do everything you can ahead of time by working with kids and talking to kids.
The Indiana Department of Education actually held a training recently for School Safety Specialist Academy. Administrators learn best practices for security. Right now, there are more than 3,000 school safety specialists in the state. Reporting in the newsroom, I'm Kelly Rinke, CBS 4 News.
Kelly, thank you. Happening right now.